Like most Italian Americans, my cousins and I grew up listening to Neapolitan music. This type of music is infectious and passionate, and the songs are typically sung by a lone male voice in Neapolitan dialect. The lyrics are usually about lovers' complaints or laments at being far away from home. But Neapolitan songs are also written about towns, the sun, and the sea. The melodies and words are often dramatic and express typical Neapolitan emotions, such as melancholy, joy, and resignation to the inevitable. O Solo Mio, Torna Sorrento, and Malafemmina are typical examples of Neapolitan songs which convey such sentiments. Because our ancestors came from towns near Naples, my cousins and I came to regard this type of music as the music of our heritage. To this day, Neapolitan music still stirs our souls and invokes in us fond memories of our parents and grandparents.
Non divozzo scorso.